need to give them a thank you. I've forgotten to touch base with them. Oh, well. Okay, so I'm a few minutes early. Whatever, no big deal. I hope. Oh, it almost blew up. Seriously, want to catch one of these exploding on camera. Whatever. All right, let's get this rolling. I mean, I'm expecting him getting towards the end of the game. Feels like I am. Taking down most of the villain's lackeys. I think I'm just gonna need to fight Jaguar once, and then the villain himself. First off, some sort of a door there. Part of, oh, the meme verse. Okay, so I think I'm going left. Run, chicken, run! Up, Anita. Isla Bonita, that means beautiful island, doesn't it? Mito versus Mito. Snake versus Ocelot, nice. I think the snake temple might be just past. Why is the game audio suddenly so loud? Alright, let's try turning that down. It still seems really loud. Oh, so we got God of War here. Same thing, just skulls. Now it sounds kind of quiet. God damn it. Whatever. Let's go one more up. Everything was fine until just this last thing. I don't know what the fuck is going on. We'll get it figured out, whatever. It's love of cure, of course. It's corn. The secret ingredient is corn. Mace, I take you somewhere. No, thank you. Just a keel to sculpt these flames just right. Cursed by the devil to a life of searing pain. Oh, you want to learn some moves? Yeah, I guess. I'll meet you inside. I don't really want to learn. I just want to get some gold, so... Headbutt time! See, I mean, I think their inputs were wrong because I didn't cancel anything. Had to be. The upward attack. There we go. Instead of up again, all right. Oh, it's only three attacks. All right, got it. Do this too much longer, I'm just gonna quit. Oh no! Launch, 3 attacks, dash, 3 attacks, dash. Alright. My bad. Just one too many button presses. It's getting annoying! The hell? And I don't get it. Like, I start punching before even the move ends. Ha ha ha! Finally! God damn! So, frog slam, dash punch, rooster upper, and headbutt. Walks back to where he was. Ah! Man, something smells weird. Ooh, I was concerned that wasn't gonna hit. Oh, really? Okay. Oh no, I need to do the down attack first. All right. We're done, boss. Guessing Grillby would be proud. Ah, another Undertale reference. I'm gonna kick back and let the sweet void take me. Hopefully I'll be around long enough to collect the insurance money on my phytatoriums. Now with ominous blobs of doom. El Nemesis versus Pyramid Roja. The Red Pyramid, I think? Chavo was so beloved by the people in this town. No idea he was capable of such terrible, careless destruction. Shovel Knight versus Hollow Knight. Nice. Tortillas for tonight's dinner. I wonder if I could send Carlita to go get some. For a wrestle, isn't it? Mystery Luchador's Wrestle Grounds. Oh, it was the coolest. He's so dark and edgy. Ooh. I bet you his parents don't understand, but he totally doesn't care. I think there's a lot he doesn't care about, buddy. Oh, they've got Waluigi in the background. Very nice. I'm not sure who that's supposed to be. Alien, okay. Skeleton. Fight Night Lucha Royale. Bring the meteor to the skeleton. Sorry, that wasn't meant for you. I think I'm lost. Capitan Contra Reptil. Oh, Kirk! It's Captain Kirk. Please, Daniela, we can't keep doing this. Yeah, I don't know what that was, sorry. Oh, Megatron Optimus Prime, nice. And my name is Inatawi Urat. Well, my coin's down in a maze, I'm not really fit enough to get them back. You can go and successfully retrieve them, they'll be yours. What do you say? Sure. Come on. Oh man, this is a nightmare. That was not nearly as intense as I thought it was going to be. Whew. I mean, still pretty intense. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. Thank you, sir. Guy there. How does he play trumpet if he has no lips? Well, Luchador, to that I'd say, mind your own business. Nicely put, yes. Ah! I still can't get it. So this place relax also perfectly tucked away from everyone else. You suspect nothing, hehe. Maestro de tacos. The chosen one! Behold me lies a portal which you believe contains one of the special key pieces. FC says the one worthy of the key will be capable of laying eggs. I must demonstrate this before me before I can let you through. Okay, so I need to get, like, the egg bomb skill first, I think. That's fine. It's such a minor gripe. But one of the things that has, at least from what I recall, changed between this game and the last is how easily you stick to walls. Like, these are super sticky, and when I try to slide down, I slide really slowly. And if I try to slide quickly, like, I might just drop off, which I don't like. Uh, I really preferred the way it was in the last one. For a safe place to rest, this is the chapel here, and let the Mother Superior tell you a tale. Here's the chapel where Salvador grew up. I hope I get to see him again soon. He's so handsome. So at home here, the majestic waterfalls, the cozy small town feel. Ah, this is the good life. Or afterlife. Love this town so much, I couldn't imagine living forever anywhere else. Ah, Cuphead. Okay. Good evening, Luchador. That mask you are wearing, it is truly special. We once had a mask like that here. Come closer. It won't let me. Oh, there we go. Come to learn about Salvador. I remember. He was just a sweet baby you left at my doorstep. I made a promise that day. This island became home for Shava. He was always a determined child. Waterfall was his favorite spot. He wanted to become a strong luchador. And he did become strong. His technique was outstanding. I didn't think he was ready. His spirit wasn't strong enough. His despair still weighs heavily on me. Perhaps I could have found a way. Perhaps I could have saved him. But I failed. And darkness would eventually own him. Promise I made that day. I still haven't broken it. That I would love him dearly every day of his life. Anyway, here's Wonderwall. Ceremony is in the Temple of the Snake. Our guard will allow you through. It's to the left. The mask is consuming him, Luchador. Do what you must. Well, time's manio, but check it. I spent a lot more time reading about the timeline rifts in El Ortumundo. There are actually an infinite number of timelines in existence. Can you imagine an infinite number of me's? It's wild. Inside El Ortumundo, you can access any timeline, but I bet it's a crazy maze in there. Technically, though, El Ortumundo ties all timelines together. That's kind of how multiverse theory goes. Yep. It's not gathering of strange characters at the bridge. Humanoid crocodile, now I've seen everything. The bridge leads to the Temple of the Snake. Good luck, Luchador. Ah, Juan. I bestow upon you the blessing of the luck. Aha, you are a super mover. Aha. My disciple, look at you, a champion. All my hard work has paid off. I, Rooster Ramirez, thank you for your trust, Juan the Luchador. You're definitely going to die. Say hello to Salvador for me, with a punch! But the old lady still is not there. I'm sorry, for some reason I always pictured her as an old lady, but I guess she doesn't have to be. I mean, she's a skeleton, I don't know. Oops! Shouldn't have jumped there, I guess. My circles recharge if I'm holding? Yeah, they will. Okay, cool. Good to know. Now if I just frog slam right about there... Give me a minute to regen my stamina. What? What? Angry kit, hey! Oh! Shit! Okay. Yeah, try this one on for size. Jerks. Ha ha ha! Found a new way to deal with them. I'm quite pleased with that. That's pretty brilliant. I'm not trying to give myself too much credit. When I say brilliant, I mean like, in a that's awesome sort of way, not I'm a genius sort of way. If that makes any sense. Well, I tried to stop. It wouldn't let me. Okay, good enough. Oh, I can change while... Why is everything slow motion? This feels weird. That was close. Kind of tickles my testes there, if you know what I mean. Woo! That was easy. Boop. Fight smarter, not harder, I guess. Uh, Oh, this one's gonna be... Oh, no! Gonna go down there and fuck you guys up. Come on. No! Cool. Okay, done. Whew, that was close. No! I wasn't ready to deal with that bullshit. God damn. Okay, so let me see here. What do I have? I've got all of these, yes. Okay, I can dodge enemies, make them grabbable, unlimited stamina, over 100. I need to test that. Crouch to regain health, stamina, whatever the hell else. Well done! No, not really. No! Oh no! Actually, that's not too bad. Ah! That... Boy, I screwed that up at the end and it worked out perfectly. the Whoa! At first that seemed like a brilliant idea, I will say, but I was wrong. I'm gonna try it again, though. That one not nearly as dangerous. Pile driver! Oh, okay. The heads and tails are dangerous. Noted. Good enough. Just hitching a ride here, don't mind me. Lucha! Guys. Oh, okay. Thank you, dragon snake thing. Kind of intense up until the end there. No, ho, ho. Boy, it'd be great if I were to stop getting hit! Okay. This is so stupid, but I love it. Fuck a punch! Ouch. Okay, maybe I can aim just a little bit higher, and that won't be as painful. Oh, that blue guy, he's the one that keeps fucking me up. Okay. There we go. Okay, that could have gone better, but I'm not going to complain too much. I also could have just run past everything, but you know, I didn't. Speaking of running, this might be a good opportunity for chicken mode. Talk about a background that blends in. Lucha. Chill here for a second. Thank you. No, 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 no. Fuck both you guys. Ugh. Okay, here's what I think of you. I am gonna go back up top, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of these guys, and I'm gonna get my my multiplier up. That's what I needed, and good riddance. As long as I keep my multiplier high. I got nothing to worry about, right? Okay, I got hit one too many times. That's fine though. Punch you in your butt. Dangerous. Now, am I going up or I have to go up? So I'm gonna go down first to see what treasure. Oh, it looks like a way to backtrack. That's cool. Let's find out. Chicken time! Okay, yeah, that was where I was before. Cool, nifty. And it shouldn't be too hard getting back up. Just gotta keep in mind that I can't, you know, entirely turbo my way through this area. Or I will die. But still, not bad. Oh, pardon me. Wow, okay. Oh, so much garlic. Whew. Shut up about you. If any of them knew the real secret ingredients in sacred guacamole, they'd probably be trying to conquer the Mexiverse instead of that jerk Salvador. The only thing tougher than muscle is stone, so let's be thankful they're a bunch of stationary wannabes. And anyways, it's sacred salt. No thank you. Oh, these assholes. Into the void with you, jerk! That was too close for comfort. More of these jerks! Literally more. No, I don't want to play! How's that? Okay. So beware the knockback. Got it. Really? Try to do the wall fly and what happens? I get hit by the tail. No! Damn it! This is not cool! This is turning into a bad time. Now, if I can do that to the others, then that'll be... This wouldn't be nearly as bad if it didn't have the undodgeable knockback. Nope, no. I'm gonna Falcon punch you into oblivion, buddy. Good riddance. Shit. This is like those Bucky O'Hare levels. Good God. Ah! Okay. Wasn't ready for that. Alright. Just a moment late on that dimension swap. Yep. It's fine. It happens. You guys are gonna be in for a bad time. That's all I need. No! I was doing so well, too. Oh, sad time. Whoops. Whatever. Oh, that was pretty damn funny, gotta say. That. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, I know, I'm cheesing this. I don't really care. Bye-bye! Catch a ride! What the? Oh, I'm supposed to go up! Okay, well. Lucha! Chicken time! Why did that not count? Nope. Sad time. No, fuck. And then I went full chicken mode. Well, let's see what new skills I can get, shall we? What can I make stronger? I need to super uppercut. Oh, I need to kill enemies with super moves to earn those. Damn it. Okay. I can do Poyo powers. Cat hair on my nose. I hate it. I hate it. Ugh. Oh! Goodness me. Okay, should just... Oh, I guess it wouldn't have made a difference. Oh, this motherfucker again.
Well.
That was cheap. My bad, sorry. Whatever time I saved being a chicken was lost with me sticking to that wall, so... Take that! It was not as epic as I thought it was gonna be. What? Ready, Lucha!
Wow.
Oh boy. This is gonna be a fun one. Pinata, okay. 360 hits, I think that's an all-time high for me. Moving at the speed of chicken. Alright. Well, I guess let's go down first. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. That went well.
No, it didn't.
The hell was that sound? Okay. That was weird. Oh, wow. Earn a new thing. So the uppercut and the headbutt are ones that I can put to use. I mean, I know the concept is just basically to strengthen the moves that you use most often. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one, isn't it? Try to be cool the first time, and it fucked me, so forget that. I'll just, you know, speed through it the way I do, moving at the speed of Alex. Boop, boop, boop. Lucha. Seriously. Mm. This sucks! This sucks more! Just for dealing like with assholes like that, why I want to have all my special moves super powered. Because it makes it so much easier to kill them. How am I gonna pull this one off? So this one's gonna be a double. Oh, this is the only thing. Can be, can't it? The double jump, the uppercut, and then the side dash? Purposefully put it as slant so you can't wall run up it. That's pretty rotten. Give them credit though. Not making it too easy. Lord knows I've been cheesing the system on this enough. Oh no! Shit! Woo! Where the? I don't even see where I am. God damn. I can't see what's going on! It's not cool! Oh, god damn it, no! Get it. Yeah. That's what you get. I didn't realize that, you know, whatever you killed is what came back as the larger one until the second time around. What? I'm not fucking around with you, buddy. Into the void. Bye-bye to you! Any more things? No. How many more I need? 9 on the uppercuts and 6 on the headbutts. Okay. Oh my! Run! 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 No! Ah! Brutal. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love it. You, sir. Away! Too soon, too soon, sorry. Okay. chicken time. Am I going through all the way, or do I have to back? I need to back. Okay. I forgot to switch at the last minute. That sucks. Okay. Cool. Moving at the speed of one chicken. Okay, where's that gonna put? I should be fine. If there's treasure, I'll get it, and if not, I'll just run back up the hill. Yep, there we go. Good old thwomp sound effect. Save. What's over this way? Let's find out. Ooh, a heart chest. Watch out, chicken one! What did I just say? This should not be this funny. This is kind of annoying, but I don't know why I'm laughing so much. I shouldn't be. The poor chicken. Look at all that shit I didn't have to do. Of course, more health is always welcome. Oh no. Okay. How many more headbutts I need? Just one. Just one? Oh, I'm sorry, stupid jokes. I'm not that sorry, though. Sorry, but not that sorry. El Tenico Tactiso? I don't think I said that right. I'm sorry. Okay, so literal explosion. This is literally reaching the level of just stupid. How high can my combo go? Oh, and now we're gonna get super chicken. A shame those can't be saved for later, huh? That was kind of stupid. I mean, what even is the point of money now? I've literally got all the power-ups, right? I mean, like, everything else is just costumes at this point. Oh, he got her a new body. What do you mean, a dance? A ceremonial dance. You don't have to do it. I said it's optional for you. Well, just hurry up with it. That grainy horchata from earlier must have dried out my throat. Here we go! There, it should open any moment now. See? It worked! He can't just jump in. He has to wait for a stone to, like, raise him out of the... Doodles! You know, when she's not being a horrendous person, she's kind of fun. What? You again? Go home! See ya. Good timeline. Mama, I don't think the black stuff is slowing down. Juanito, stop staring at it. Maybe if I carry the 2, 1, 9. Yes, I got it! What was that? Papa. Juan, I'm so relieved to see you. We weren't sure what had happened. The voids have almost eaten the house. You have to go back and stop this. I think Ochiva was making use of instability between timelines to create portals. I've been trying to figure it out. This might be the right equation. I'll just give this a try. Abracacabra? Yes, I... Oh no, it shrunk. Cool! Oh, I don't like that. I'm sorry that the fate of this world is on your shoulders again, Cielito, but I know you can do this. I don't know what that means, I'm sorry. We love you very much. So, come home soon, okay? We'll be here waiting for you. Well, I guess I could get used to that. Didn't picture the apocalypse having this much downtime. What's that smell? What the? How did you get back here? My beautiful new body! Hey, you're the one who wanted to start shit. Well, I'm just stalling you anyways. Hey, don't ignore me. I'm talking to you. Well, fine, what do you want? Well, you did it. You're here. Given everything for this, now you will witness how strong a Luchador can really be. Just some saliva getting caught in anticipation of this moment. My body will finally be able to sustain my full power. Well, you've come all this way. Fucking breaking down reality. You might as well eat it and, you know, stop being a shit. I feel it, the power, the godly powers! And the cilantro and lime too, very tasty. Ha ha ha, my breathing, it's clear again! Come on, Juan, you wanna go? Can I just say no? I mean, he's already fucked shit up, he already feels better. Be the luchador. You have to beat the luchador! Okay... I'm still taking that. Okay. I'll just take a moment to recover here. Cool. Nice. Spiffy. I want to keep their heads balanced, because I don't know if like one is going to get stronger or do some more crazy shit if I kill the other one first. Just, you know, kind of hedging my bets there, that's all. That's all. The best there is one, passado, presente, past, present, and future, I think. You've gotten better, but you're still nowhere close. Now bear witness to my final form! You can't stop me, you can't even hope to hurt me. I've developed a shield that no man can break. Yep, yep. The snake shield. You break my perfect defense! Well, no matter. Prepared another perfect defense you will not so easily overcome. Dude, seriously. The only true way to save him was to defeat him. I guess. They begged me to give up the mask, but how could I? It was a part of me. I saved them. I saved them! It's just that unfamiliar taste of defeat. Or maybe not. Hey, remember when I said that we'd be together until the end of the world? I didn't mean it quite this literally. Oh, Shiva, that was ages ago. Pecky. Your bone structure is still as radiant as the day I met you. Oh, please. Aren't you from the good timeline? I'm not even your Uepek. Whatever happened to us? You were too busy. Me? You were obsessed with Lucha. Oh, come on. Blaming it on me again? You're so stubborn. I swore that I would never fall in... Why are you such a dweeb? He did it! The voids are gone! What happened? Oh. No. Poor Salvador. We did it, Juan. We saved the Mexiverse! Now, let's get you back to your family. Sure thing, I'll create a portal for you now. Cabra Cadabra, one portal coming up. My staff must be frozen. Let me try turning it off and on again. One sec. You restored the relics. Timeline travel is impossible now. He's stuck. She's right. I'm sorry, Juan. Wait, so Juan will be stuck in this timeline forever? Inside El Ortumundo, you can access any timeline, but I bet it's a crazy maze in there. Technically, though, El Ortumundo ties all the timelines together. All the timelines together. All the timelines together! They just need to have him, like, wink to go with it. Oh damn, I'm not from this timeline either. I mean, it wouldn't really be that bad. I mean, you know... It's not like he's on a time limit. I mean, it's technically, like, all of past, present, and future. So it took him a while, but he made it. That's cool. Although it's hard to say how long of a while it is. Because that's what I was getting at, was like, when you have an intersecting point of all timelines, past, present, and future, you can not only wind up in any place but any time, but you can also get back to them? Ian Chicken Boy Campbell. It suddenly makes me think of somebody that I know, that I haven't seen in a long while. Guacamelee 2 uses the Box 2D library, localization by Lionbridge Game Services. OMDC. C418. George Brown game designers, friends of all of our amazing playtesters, and the not so amazing ones too. Animations made with Harmony Toon Boom. Toon Boom! And real-life animators. That's cool. Made possible with the sort of Ontario Media Development Corporation. Okay. Production chickens. Laszlo Dominguez, Chicky Parm Parm. Just joking, no chickens were harmed in the production of Guacamelee 2. This whole day to skip, but oh, we're finally going? Okay. Now available. There are still some hidden secrets to be found. Continue this game from the save menu to resume your search. I will do that at some point. But tomorrow night I have friends to catch up with. And I need to make sure that I'm, ready to do that. So, this is the point where I call it. Blink. I hope, everybody had fun. Not much conversation in the chat, but, you know, that's fine. I appreciate lurkers. Because I get caught up in a game and I forget to respond. So I hope it was a fun evening for you. And that was a good crack. Yeah, tomorrow night should be Borderlands 2 starting earlier than usual at 9 p.m. Pacific time. Take care, and I'll see you around.